The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Raw Universal Championship.
Can you imagine what a win here would do for our challenger's career?
Tonight may very well be the night the champion gets knocked off.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the United States champion, Roman Reigns. Introducing the champion from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the WWE Raw Universal Champion, Kevin Owens.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Well, the bell is rung and Kevin Owens is prancing and prowling, so we're in for a good one here.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But we all know that matches don't get much bigger than this one, with a title and professional legacies at stake.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the champion. What can we expect from him in this championship match?
As the defending world champion, Kevin Owens is at the top of the WWE pyramid, but it's going to be tough for him to stay there.
That's a proud champion, Michael, for sure. But there's also a hungry challenger in that ring, and I have no idea which way this one's going to go.
Five.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's certainly showing us something. And into a quick cover is Kevin Owens.
Oh.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use an up-handle neck breaker. What a display of power that was. You know, it takes a lot to become a champion.
And a quick pin attempt by Kevin Owens.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. No, I can't wait to see what Roman Reigns does here.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
Bad news for Roman Reigns.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Oh, here we go again.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight. Pinfall attempt by Reigns. I think we were all surprised by that.
Two.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, Roman Reigns. Who saw that one coming?
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Now momentum is in the corner of Kevin Owens.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Yep, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
Roman Reigns looked like he's starting to show signs of fatigue here.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
Finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Boy, he's really done his homework for this match.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
One,
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
He's got him hooked.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Five!
Getting back into the ring now.
Seven. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Stay down. Stay down.
Look at this hang time.
It's incredible. Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Hey!
Superman punch!
Oh my gosh, it's Kevin Owens who's now being savagely beaten.
That'll leave a mark.
Reversal!
Kevin, ooh, nice counter.
Roman Reigns with the great offensive show.
To the entire WWE locker room here. Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Oh man, a big time miss.
Kevin Owens going high risk.
Off the top rope.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And the turnbuckle does the damage.
One, two.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. No idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Oh boy. He's got it up there, Cole. In the crucifix. And now
a power bomb.
What a combination. I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Look at the look on that face. They can't believe it.
But let's not forget,